The Library of Congress is adding 25 films to be preserved by the National Film Registry. Some of this year's new additions include The Shining, Jurassic Park, Brokeback Mountain. The movies must be culturally, historically, or aesthetically significant in order to be preserved.
The Librarian of Congress, Carla Hayden, said these cinematic treasures must be protected because they document our history, culture, hopes, and dreams. 2018 selections bring the total number of films to the registry to 750.